So it's definitely in that direction. Oh, missed it again. Okay. Ah, CSET guy. Hello there.
Someone requested my presence concerning an incident with the Krogan.
Right this way, Commander.
This is going to be great.
So, Grunt, anything you want to tell me about?
This clown wants to take me to lockup. Figured I'd give you a call, straighten this out.
Commander Shepard, I apologize for the intrusion. This Krogan insisted we contact you.
It's okay. I vouch for him. I'll sign any paperwork you have, officer.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened?
I don't know. Drank a bit, left the hospital, broke a few windows.
Okay.
But you were in that hospital recovering from the Rachni encounter.
Yeah. Didn't feel like sticking around.
Most people stick around long enough, you know, heal.
Most people aren't me.
And why is CSEC here?
Guess they're precious about some broken glass.
Before I sign you out, everybody walked away from this in one piece, right?
Sure, yeah, everybody's fine. Hospital seen better days, though.
Right. Tell me about the windows.
A couple of squad mates broke me out for my birthday. Tried lowering me down the side of the building on a rope. It didn't work out.
It's your birthday?
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm tank bred, remember? Anyway, we got some pictures on the Krogan Memorial.
In the
Krogan Memorial? Yeah. When CSEC got there, they were mad. Or maybe they were mad about their car being on fire. Can't remember.
What?
Why was it on fire?
I threw my bottle of Ringcall at it. Pretty strong stuff. Went up like a bonfire. The CSEC guys jumped out. Then I figured they didn't want it, so I took it.
Well, it was on fire.
We didn't get very far before they shut up. Sprayed us down with riot foam. Didn't work so well on me.
And why is that?
Because I was on fire.
Oh, no.
Car. Come on, Shepard, keep up.
Oh, dear.
Sorry. So how did they catch you?
Got hungry. Bought some noodles.
Grunt, you apologize to the nice man for setting his car on fire.
Fine. I'm sorry for setting your car on fire. And I won't do it again.
Oh, this is amazing.
Now, officer, I can pay for any damages that may have occurred.
That's what you've been signing for, Commander. You're lucky, Krogan. Don't let me catch you up here again.
Oh, dear.
Thank you, officer. So, how were those noodles?
A little spicy.
I love you, Grunt.
That's my boy. Oh, that's great. I'm so glad this is getting recorded. Arcade main level is what he said. Hey, there he is.
Hey, Shepard, over here. Thanks for coming by. Good to see you. What's up?
Out for a little R&R. You?
Exactly. Same thing.
Hey, Jacob. I'm out of credit.
What? Okay.
The parents are MIA. Volunteered to take them on for the weekend, get their minds off things. What about us, Shepard? It's got to be a game of skill in there with our names on it.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Great.
That's interesting.
This is your game of skill?
Shattered Ezo.
Now, Shepard, I'll try not to embarrass you.
Really? Trash talk?
Shattered Ezo?
Hell yeah, my pride is on the line. Also, these kids look up to me, so I have to take you down.
You're gonna take me down?
Oh dear.
I don't think so.
Well, step up, Shepard. Although it might be tough not having your squad to carry you.
Ooh.
No pressure, Shepard. These people already idolize you. So when you choke, it won't matter.
Hey, you're crowding me?
My bad. Stand back, everyone. Shepard needs extra room to make the magic happen.
Ready? Let's do this.
How does one do this?
None of your friends are here to see your humiliation.
Yes!
Is that all you got?
Okay, I get.
Is that all you got?
Come on, come on. Are you crying
yet, Jacob?
Oh, dear.
Yeah, Jacob wins. Robbed? I was robbed, I tell you.
Grab some food. I'm buying.
I had no idea what I was doing now. That's my excuse. Sweet.
Welcome to Geoff.
Oh, been here.
Good night.
Let's go out and let's go back. Where are these blessed party supplies? I'm sure there's still a couple of crew members I haven't met yet. Brutal side objectives, did she just say?
You have received a new message.
Cool. Let's go and check out that message. Sorry, let's go that way. There we are. Sorry, I'm just doing something else at the moment. Ooh, lots of stuff. Lawson, Cortez, Mom. Ah, Samara. And Jack. Okay, let's start them going. Start this one. Invite.
Sorry we're late. Somebody forgot to pick up the cerveza.
Come on in.
That somebody was you.
Didn't say it was. So when's the game?
It's about to start.
Seattle Sorcerers versus Usaru Maestros. Gonna be some intense biotaball.
Nah, it's just a goodwill game for troop morale. They'll take it easy.
There we go.
With Earth and Thessia both occupied, how could they stay focused on a game?
Well, you haven't seen Derek Rogers' game lately. Man, he and the Sorcerers have been tearing it up.
Esteban, the Maestros don't lose. Have you seen Tyra Tassanis play? The woman is blue lightning.
Mr. Vega, your love of the Asari team has more to do with how they look than how they play.
Hey, that's not true. Not entirely. Besides, you telling me you don't got the hots for some of the sorcerers?
Okay, okay. Guilty as charged. Who are you backing, Shepard?
Help me out.
I'm not sure. What do you guys think?
The Seattle Sorcerers are one of the few human b-ball teams left. They were on tour when Earth was hit. Since acquiring Donna Novotny from the Hackers, they've been completely unstoppable.
Yeah, but most of the Maestros have been playing since before First Contact. They'll win this.
I know the Sorcerers have never beaten the Maestros, but they've never been this hungry either. So, Shep, who's it gonna be?
Human Sorcerers.
You don't bet against the home team.
Mr. Vega, I hope you're hungry for humble pie. When has our commander ever been wrong?
Come on, man. The game started.
Merda, he was out. You're blind, ref.
Yes, they did it. Now pay up.
Hey, why didn't you let me in on the betting?
We weren't exactly betting on who'd win.
We were betting on if you'd pick the winner. And everyone knows you don't bet against Shepard.
Anyway, it was a hell of a game.
Yeah, great evening. Thank you, Shepard.
My pleasure.
Oh, that's nice.
Hasta luego.
Best thing, no more pull-ups. Even better. And back to here. Invite Jack. Yes.
So what? A private cabin on a stealth warship isn't enough for you?
I'll be
I'm
quiet.
A place for a friend. What are you doing?
Calling Izo.
Izo?
Oh my word.
He's from Thessia. Naturally biotic from all the element zero. The biotics make them short-tempered. They're used or abandoned. Can you imagine someone doing that? I found him at a rescue place. I'm trying to teach him that it's okay to trust people. He started out really angry, but I've been giving him lots of love, and now he's a big old softy.
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
He seems like a good pet. Yeah. Who's my badass biotic? Who's my badass biotic?
Aww. That was funny. Call mum. Don't know why I'm inviting.
Hannah Shepherd here.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, honey. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
This is a surprise. It's been a long time.
It has. I just felt I needed to... I think about you every day. I try not to worry.
Aww.
The other day, I was remembering the bedtime stories we used to make up. You had your own ship and crew. The stories were always filled with adventure and danger.
Yeah. Huh. I haven't thought about that in a while.
Me neither. Oh, you'd always swoop in to punish the bad guys to save the day. So... there you are. Even when you were little, you dreamed of the life you have.
Is that the reason you wanted me to call?
No. I just want you to know that I am proud of you, honey.
Aww.
So proud.
Right, Samara.
I came as quickly as I could. What's wrong?
I didn't mean to worry you. When I saw you were on the Citadel, I wanted to see you again.
We've said our farewells, Shepard.
Are we gonna stand on formalities? These big picture windows remind me of our talks in the Normandy's observation lounge.
This view doesn't have quite the same effect as a galaxy of stars. But I can see where it might make one sentimental. I also enjoyed our talks, Shepard. Very much.
Hey, something fun.
What should we do to take our mind off things for a couple of hours?
Let's watch people. Justicars must have keen powers of perception. Testing them can be fun.
Really?
Yes. For example, the Turian there. The one limping. What do you suppose his story is?
Injured in military service, probably.
Except he doesn't wear it like a badge of honor. He seems ashamed. Whatever happened, I would guess he's an outcast.
What about the two Volus, the ones whispering? What's in the case?
They're related. Brothers, but also business partners. The one on the left is a drunk and has put the family fortune in jeopardy through risky business dealings. But now the Blue Sons have kidnapped his wife. His brother has brought the ransom. 2.3 million credits.
You can see all that.
No, I made it up. You see? Fun.
Okay. The Elcor with the umbrella. Go.
Too easy, Shepard.
What about me, then?
Too difficult. I think that you are remarkable, Shepard. When the vids sing your praises and call you a hero, does it make you blush? Do you agree? What do you feel?
My confidence in myself and my team to get the job done is all that's important. What now?
I am content as we are, Shepard. Let us sit a while longer. Even if there is nothing to say.
They're right, it does feel like you're saying goodbye to these characters. Is anybody else? Okay, back out into the strip, I guess. Who do I need to meet out in the strip? Dealt with that one. Dealt with that one. Miranda? I think it's just Miranda. Yeah. I'm not gonna get changed. Still pointing me for those party supplies.
Later, that same ex-server's vanguard picks up a backpack. Gets half with it.
The real
difficulty. She said she was in the casino, didn't she? Be quiet. Ah, there. Oh, she did get changed after all.
An evening out. Sounds like you have some time to catch your breath.
I do, just not used to it. Feeling a bit lost. It's kind of sad, really. I got to thinking we needed a break. No point saving the galaxy if we can't enjoy it once in a while.
You picked a good spot to unwind. Any ideas?
A few. I'll probably need a bit of a push.
A push?
I was thinking about our talk earlier. About having a normal life. Damn, I'm not very good at this. Truth is, Shepard, I'm not very good at being normal either. Bit of a disaster, really.
I get it. We just need a little practice.
Any ideas?
Girl talk.
I don't
what
know.
Could go wrong?
Maybe we can talk about regular stuff. No making time bombs, just talk.
Regular stuff? Okay. Like shoes or something?
Sure. We're not really girly girls, are we?
No, we can't pretend to be anything other than troubleshooting space divas.
You know, that does sound pretty cool.
It does.
All right, let's quit worrying and just enjoy ourselves. At least till we run out of credits.
Right. Need more wine.
Now you're talking. Waiter, space diva needs more wine.
Oh, God. I'm gonna regret this.
We're a couple of girls out on the town. What's the worst that can happen?
Come don't on. Say that.
Let's start some trouble.
Sure, it's pointing me here. Oh, what's that? Something went ding. Wait. Wait for what?
I was here oh, hello, Joker. And I don't remember seeing you. I think I caught a glimpse of Commander Shepard fighting over by the elevator bay, though.
Well, yeah, Shepard was protecting the council, but I had my own problems to deal with. You see, I was down by the docking bay near CSEC headquarters.
Oh, dear.
Ha ha! Commander Shepard is chasing the council! This is our chance!
Oh, shit! Cerberus!
Ha ha ha! It's Joker! He can barely walk! How's he going to stop us?
Oh, dear.
This. It's joking time.
Oh no.
Oh, we were fools to underestimate Joker. Oh no.
Yes, you were.
Oh dear.
That's right. You just landed on the island of Dr. Me.
Joker Moreau. Oh, come on. Really?
That's pretty much how it happened. Which is why you should comp my drinks.
Really?
No.
I agree.
Oh, come on.
I barely believe what they're saying about Shepard. You?
I don't think so.
Okay. Trying not to be offended there. Look, if Shepard were here. Shepard.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I'll vouch for my pilot. Geoff Moreau is a hero. Everyone in this room owes him their lives, myself included.
Who?
I'm so sorry, Commander. I had no idea. Drinks are on me, Lieutenant.
Yay!
Thanks, Commander.
Pay me back later.
Oh, Seth Green. Hey, party supplies, finally. Head back to the apartment. See if I've spoken to everybody now? I think I have. Ooh, nice view down there. Cool. I haven't seen that before. Send invitations, and no new emails are coming out. So make sure we've done everybody? I think we have. Send invitations. Invite all. Yes.
What sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
Not ready yet.
I still need to get ready and rethink the guest list.
Of course, Commander. Please let me know when you're ready to begin preparations for your guests.
Yeah, I just want to have another look at that just to make sure I've got everybody. Why did you not invite Garrus? Okay. Invite everyone.
What sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
Energetic.
I think it's time to blow off some steam.
Excellent choice, Commander. Allow me to queue up a series of popular nightclub tracks and drink lists. I will also modify my appearance to be more festive.
Here we go. The famous party.
Hey, come on in. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for the invite.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you.
Happy to be here, Shepard.
Oh, she's just gone already. Okay, hang out with guests.
Man, this music is hot. The right music sets the tone for the whole party, right, Esteban?
Sure.
Hey, Shepard. You gonna have a drink?
Sure. How's everyone doing?
Ask me after 5 more of these.
As long as you keep control of those biotics of yours.
So what does happen to a biotic when they're completely borracho?
Stick around, Muscles. Maybe you'll find out.
Yeah, Muscles.
Oh, dear.
Hey, thanks for doing this. I kind of needed to unwind a bit, even just for a night.
Is he wearing a bow tie?
That we have, Steve.
Here's to taking a damn break.
You have a good time, y'all.
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition.
So, Shepard, you can serve this will, but can you drink it?
Oh, dear.
Someone has to drive y'all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Someone else tried to steal it? Stealing the Normandy. Now there's an idea. Wait.
Oh, she's gone.
Who?
Trainer, you still have your toothbrush?
We can always get another Normandy. Call up Cerberus and ask them to please build us the SR3.
But wouldn't that require you to change your name? Tali Zora von Normandy SR3.
It's Vas Normandy. Von means one who has a weak bladder.
Oh dear.
Which feels appropriate right about now.
We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have. Indeed.
Hear, hear.
Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to falling in love with the ship's captain.
Hey. Oh, more people to talk to. Hello.
Hi. I'm trying to socialize. I'm not particularly good at it.
Not much for big parties.
Well, if I know people, sure. But some of your friends are legends. I can't just ask if they've tried the hummus. Also, Dr. Chuckwas apologizes for not being here. It's some emergency medical consult on the Citadel. She sent some fancy liquor, though. It was great. Wish you could have had some.
Oh, dear. She's blotto.
This is nice. I don't spend much time with everyone like this. As friends. I'm glad we could do this.
Hey. Can I talk to anybody individual down here?
Wow, this is quite the apartment.
Oh, I can.
Seriously, you see that
Hey, James. Having fun?
I'm relaxed, but fun? I think my kindergarten graduation was more fun than this.
Very funny.
Don't worry. I'll see what I can do. You know if that waterfall...
Shepard?
Hello.
You know why Cerberus is gonna lose? Demographics. You recruit a guy who's 20 and got no life, he'll work his ass off for the cause. But do you see any old people in Cerberus? Any families? No. There's no future in a terrorist group.
I'm sure they pay, but you ever bring up vacation time? There was a brick wall.
That reminds me, I heard you're going to be a father. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks. Be lying if I said I wasn't scared.
You'll do great. You're a protector. That goes a long way.
How about you, Joker? How would you turn Cerberus around?
I'd make Cerberus popular. Big propaganda campaign, like I was running for president. Fundraising dinner, shaking hands, kissing babes.
I think the expression is kissing babies.
I know what I said. You know, I miss the days when Cerberus was just hilariously incompetent. You know, when you two ran things.
The only thing I was in charge of was the Lazarus Project, which, you will note, was very successful.
Hey, Commander, this is Cerberus. We were studying some Rachni, and they got loose and killed all our guys. Can you take care of that? It's one system over from where we hooked some guy up to the Geth, who then got loose and killed all our guys.
They did rack up quite a body count. And at least back then, it was usually their own bodies.
We knew some cells were bad. The Alliance and the Council weren't doing anything. And we were doing good work.
And crunches. Lots of crunches.
Hey, not okay, Kasumi. But we did bring Commander Shepard back. And after taking down the collectors, I cut ties with Cerberus, got loose, and started killing all their guys.
For which we thank you.
Geoff, do you remember that I am also a Cerberus project?
Oh, crap.
Yeah, but you got cut loose and started killing all their guys.
Edie, up for some bad examples of human behavior?
I think you mean examples of bad human behavior.
Just a hint. Grammar correction? Not the best icebreaker.
Thanks for inviting me, Shepard. It's nice to see you like this.
How far are you turning your neck?
You always attract the best.
Have fun.
You bet I will.
Hey, Commander. Weird to see everybody here together.
You think?
Well, weird, but good. Nice to know it's not always arm-wrestling Reapers with us. Anyway, thanks for putting it together. I'll try not to be too embarrassing.
Buddy in here? No, no. Anybody I haven't seen yet? I guess we're all in it. Oh, no, I've gone past it. It's a balcony I want. Pardon me.
Provian gathering were nothing like this. We considered the future and respected the dead. Sounds boring. There's usually more yelling and cursing at any gatherings I go to.
Yeah. Get a bunch of Krogan together and things always get fun. And probably broken.
That sounds more like it.
You're right. These things are better when you have redundant systems and natural plate armor. Can't argue with that.
So who is strongest? You or the tank braid?
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm plenty curious myself.
What'd I miss?
The Prothean here wants to know who would win in a fight between me and Rex.
You gotta admit, Shepard, it's a good question.
It is a good question.
No, it isn't. Baby Pyjack here wouldn't stand a chance. Don't listen to this fossil. The only thing he could defeat is a glass of warm milk.
Oh, damn.
I got head lice bigger than you, Junior.
You boys done talking.
Yeah. Only one way to settle this.
Ooh.
trying to buy new furniture.
just when it was getting good. Yeah, you got lucky.
In my cycle, too many people in one room risk a high casualty rate if attacked. We should all be careful. 50,000 years from now, no one will remember this party. What is the point? Beware. Something called a Kasumi is on the premises. It pretends to be invisible. Foolish primitive. Nothing escapes these eyes.
Reminds me of Korra's den. Haven't been back there in a while. I wonder if there's anything stronger behind the bar. Too many things to break in here. Could be a fun party. What kind of music is this? That's not that club crap, is it?
Guess we're done. Let's talk to Cliff and see what happens next. He's wearing a bow tie.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
Oh, let's get louder.
The party's just starting. Let's turn it up.
At your service, Commander.
This can only end well.